Phillips gets to the line, drops it off, but that puts himself offside, and coming across ice, Oppen throws a check at Danny Heatley, and again we get a little bit of anxious play along the boards.
I like it though, Dean. It's all about accountability. And Danny Heatley got rubbed right at the whistle. And it was Steve Ott once again. And if you'll recall a couple of years ago, Steve Ott coming across and wiping out Curtis Lysishyn. Then as a member of the Ottawa Senators, Ott comes in. But here's the accountability that I'm talking about, Grant. Chris Phillips right into Ott's face as he says, you don't touch Danny Heatley in this situation.
Well, Ott's fresh off an injury. He's back in the lineup and he's making his presence felt early. He's run into Turco, he's run into a few guys, and he wants to get the Dallas Stars off on the right foot, and Ottawa's done the right thing as well. They're standing
right
up
now
to
Chris
him.
Neal and Ott off the faceoff are starting with each other already, and
good.
I'm not going to foreshadow here, but I wouldn't be surprised if, well, you know.
Chris
and here they go as Neal grabs Ott and starts pumping him. Neal did not like Ott flying in it. Danny Heatley earlier and Ray Emery before that.
Yep.
So Chris Neal jumps him right off the faceoff and Ott turtles.
Well, you knew this was coming, as you said, Dean, foreshadowing. Chris Neal playing on a line with Jason Spezza and Danny Heatley. And Ott lined up. And Ott will readjust some equipment. John Paddock had appealed to his team prior to, and I think Brian Murray did as well, appeared. Appeal to his team prior to the Florida game for a little bit more emotion. Let's take a look now once again. That was after a whistle. Ott on Danny Heatley. Chris Phillips comes in. And then off the whistle here after Schubert's goal. Chris Neal says we're doing the do-si-do whether you like it or not. And Ott obviously didn't like it.
Well, it was no secret to Ott what was going to happen.
Not at all. Well, I guess Ottawa's getting the extra penalty here.
Well, he did his job.
Oh, he's getting the only penalty is Chris Neal. Ott's on the...
Well, right now, you know what? If I'm Dave Tippett, I'm a bit angry about this. I want the instigator on this. Ott didn't ever drop the gloves. I'm not sure you want a player to be like that, to go and play that way and not be willing to stand up for it after you play that way. But that being said, Neal started and Ott never really got involved other than absorbing.
Maybe the officials are taking into account the late hit on Danny Heatley.